The name of the month of August comes from Augustus, the assumed name of Octavius, or Octavian as he is called in English, the nephew of Gaius Julius Caesar, or Kaiser, after he took power in Rome, becoming the first Roman emperor in 27 BC. And the month was named after him in 8 BC, and continued to be named so after his death on the 19th of August, 14 AD, having had the name Sextilis, the sixth month, in the past, in honor of the legacy of Augustus.